The Western Bulldogs and Melbourne Demons are struggling in the AFL, but one team is sure to be on the winners list very soon. The MCG will stage the very first AFL women's game next month between the Demons and the Dogs, and Steve Allen reports there'll be a strong WA presence.
Selection number three to Melbourne, Chelsea Randell from Swan Districts Football Club.
Meet WA's next AFL star, Chelsea Randell. She's a two-time All-Australian, is lightning on the field and kicks like a girl. Last night, Chelsea was the first WA player taken in the inaugural AFL women's draft.
I'm still shaking at the moment. My heart's beating 1,000 times. Yeah, I'm just so excited.
A dozen girls from WA were drafted by the Melbourne Demons and Western Bulldogs. They'll take part in a one-off game played at the MCG in round 14.
Football's always just been a passion of mine, and I suppose us girls, we play it because we love the sport. And now girls have something to aspire to.
South Fremantle League assistant coach Michelle Cowan will coach the Demons. She had no say in the draft process, but picked up 9 West Aussies.
It just goes to show the talent here in WA for female footy is just growing, and having been away with the under-18 state team, it's just going to continue to get stronger and stronger.
And if you're uncomfortable barracking for the Demons or Bulldogs, a WA-based team may not be far away.
The vision is to have a national women's football league by 2020. There's no doubt, with the strength of WA footy, all our teams over here, that there will be a very powerful team out of WA sometime in the future. This is the start of the journey.
Steve Allen, 10 News.